Hello again, I am Igor, your fellow horse expert from the NORRES group, and in this tutorial we will talk about flame retardant hoses. So first of all, what are flame retardant hoses? Flame retardant means that the hose starts burn later and is self-extinguishing when the flame source is removed. Why it is important to use flame retardant hoses? Usually where flammable materials are used, especially in the wood working industry. To see the difference of flammable and flame retardant hoses, let me show you exactly what I'm talking about. As you can see, the hose began to burn quickly, and when removing the flame, the hose is not extinguished. The hose continued to burn and kept on dripping flaming drops. Additionally, there was a lot of smoke created in that short period of time. In the second demonstration, I will show you what happens if we use a flame retardant hose like our Airdoc Pure 352 railway. We observe the following. The hose does not start to burn. As soon as I remove the flame, the softening stops, and also there was no smoke. It should be very obvious what kind of disastrous scenarios could happen if a fire arises in your production plant. Our flame retardant hoses helps to keep the effects, for example, of a malfunctioning machine controllable by extending the time to react and perhaps stop a fire as early as possible. If you need help or got questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. Also, if you are interested, feel free to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.